Welcome to GeeLark. If you're looking for an efficient and secure way to create multiple TikTok accounts, you've come to the right place. In this tutorial, we'll show you how to use GeeLark to seamlessly manage multiple TikTok accounts. Let's get started. First, make sure you have downloaded and installed GeeLark from our official website. GeeLark is compatible with both Windows and Mac, making it accessible to everyone. Once installed, log into your GeeLark account. To create multiple TikTok accounts, you'll need proxies to ensure that each account remains independent and secure. In the Proxies section, click on Add Proxy and enter the necessary proxy details. Don't forget to test your proxies using the Proxy Tests feature to make sure they are working correctly. Now let's create cloud phone profiles. Click the New Profile button and give each profile a unique name. You can also select or create a group for better organization. Remember to assign a proxy to each profile and select a cloud phone on which the profile will run. When assigning regions, we recommend using the AutoMatch feature, which automatically sets the phone's location based on the proxy's location. This helps to maintain the integrity of each TikTok account. As well as single create, the quick create feature allows you to create multiple phones at once, saving time. Click Quick Create, then set the group, tags, proxy, language and other relevant information. Note that when using the Quick Create feature, it is recommended that you use the Randomly Select feature to avoid all cloud phones using the same proxy. Click OK, and you will then see that multiple cloud phones have been successfully created. With your profiles ready, it's time to set up your TikTok accounts. Open each cloud phone profile and download the TikTok app. Then sign up for a new TikTok account using different emails or phone numbers. Make sure you follow TikTok's guidelines to avoid any violations. If you need to perform the same actions on multiple accounts, GeeLark's Synchronizer feature is a game changer. Run multiple profiles through the Synchronizer and all actions from the master profile will be repeated on the others. This is perfect for tasks like liking videos, commenting, or following users. And that's it. You've successfully created and managed multiple TikTok accounts with GeeLark. With our tool, you can easily switch between accounts, ensuring that each one remains independent and secure. Thank you for watching our tutorial on how to create multiple TikTok accounts with GeeLark. For more tips and tricks, subscribe to our YouTube channel and stay tuned for future updates. Remember, managing multiple accounts has never been easier with GeeLark.